A really nice, exciting, quick cheesecake served with a strawberry and blueberry compote.
Biscuits. Blitz. Hot pan. Sugar.
We're going to form a really nice, light, golden caramel.
Butter.
As the butter dissolves, put in your biscuits. Coat the biscuits in the caramel. They become really nice and crunchy.
Cool, 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 cool.
Berry compote.
Hot pan. Sugar. Blueberries. Strawberries.
And look what's happening now. You've got that really nice caramel texture. Deglaze the pan with this little baby, a creme de cassis, giving it a really nice dark texture.
Cool, 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 cool. Vanilla. Icing sugar.
To sweeten up the cream cheese.
Mix. Lemon. Cream. Whisk.
I'm gonna fold the cream into the cream cheese.
Fill. Biscuit crumbs.
To release the cutter, heat round the outside of the ring.
Blowtorch.
A mint. That has to be the perfect, quick, delicious vanilla cheesecake.
Vanilla cheesecake with berry compote.